Para sa news update, channel 3 and dance for that.